One-handed body dragging. Enter the water just as a normal body drag. Kneel down. Bring the kite into position at 45 degrees. Move your hand into the center of the bar and go to one hand. The idea of one-handed body dragging is you can't move the kite too much. With only one hand, you don't have the leverage. So when you want to move the kite, as in turning, go back to two hands, move the kite to where you want it to be, make sure the kite is still, and then go back to one hand.